In previous videos, we have seen the electrophilic substitution reaction in 5-member as well as 6-member heterocyclic compound. In this video, we are going to learn the electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction. Here, this electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction completes in 3 steps. In the first step, there is formation of this electrophile takes place, which is shown by E+. Here, this electrophile is nothing but loving towards the electron or the friend of electron. It means that this electrophile will attack on the electrons, and simultaneously the formation of X catalyst takes place. This intermediate will act as a base in the last step, and this intermediate will absorb the proton which is present in the benzene ring. In the second step, there is the pi electrons which are present in benzene ring. So these pi electrons will attack on this electrophile in this fashion. And now we have the intermediate like that. So in this intermediate, the bond which are present in benzene ring, it will remain as it is. This hydrogen will remain as it is on this carbon atom. The only change is with respect to this carbon and electrophile. And simultaneously there is the formal positive charge on this carbon atom. So this is the intermediate. It is not the stable one. This intermediate or the positive charge which is present in this intermediate, it can be shifted in this benzene ring. So the electrons which are present in this pi bond, so this will donate like that. And in the next step, so we can write the resonance structure like that. So here this bond will remain as it is. And there is formation of new bond between this carbon-carbon double bond takes place. This hydrogen as well as the electrophile will remain as it is on this carbon. So like that. And there is shift of this positive charge from this carbon atom to that carbon atom takes place. So let me write that positive charge over there. Also again we can write one more resonance structure. So the lone pair which is present in this pi bond, so this will donate in this way. And now we can write the next resonating structure like that. So again here this bond will remain as it is. Now here we have the new carbon-carbon double bond, and this positive charge which is present on this carbon will shift on this carbon atom like that. So let me write the hydrogen as well as the electrophile on this carbon like that. So all these intermediates are generally known as sigma complex. So here you can see that this positive charge get delocalized into this benzene ring. So this is also known as sigma complex, or we can also write it as a arenium ion or arenium ion. In fact, this is also known as Wieland intermediate. All these intermediates are known by this name of scientist Wieland. In fact, all these intermediates are not the stable one. And in the last step, this particular intermediate will try to become the more stable. So it means that we need to aromatize this intermediate. So let me write one intermediate over here in the last step. So these bonds will remain as it is. Here we have positive charge. This proton will be as it is. Here and on this carbon atom, electrophile is present. The X catalyst, which is actually generated in the first step. So this catalyst plays important role in this step, and this will absorb the proton which is present on this benzene ring. So the lone pair which is present between this carbon and hydrogen, so this will get donate in this way, and there is formation of the aromatic benzene ring takes place. It means that the positive charge which is present on this carbon would get stabilized or get neutralized like that. Now we have here the electrophile. It means that substitution of electrophile takes place on this aromatic compound, that is benzene, and simultaneously the formation of the side product as a HX takes place, plus generation of the catalyst takes place, and we can use this catalyst for the further reaction.